5 for you. I swear I swear everything you need, no 9 to 5 for you. Don't want you on that shit, them hoes be on. Cause bitches act like I'm seeing fucking everybody. Hey guys, let's go on the road today again. All right, it's been such a long time. I know I've been super busy. I know you need the properties. I know you need somewhere to live, and I know that you keep on coming here and reaching out via email when I'm putting up another property and this and that. But here we go. I got the call and we're on the way to Trelawny, but I had to stop and get a refresher at Island Village, and this is the scenic view heading towards Trelawny. I'm not sure if you have seen the title already, but we're heading to Florence Hall Village. Is that what it's called? Yes, Florence Hall Village in Trelawny, Falmouth Trelawny. And we're in this gated community called Stonebrook Manor. Now, on the lane coming up, you have Florence Hall Village, Florence Hall Estate, Stonebrook Estate, Stonebrook Vista. There are a lot, but we're going to the manor today and we're going to look at a two-bedroom, two-bathroom home. So this community comprises of beautiful landscape, great common areas, 24-hour security. I think Hawkeye has the contract now for security, so you can imagine. I think Stonebrook came about in 2020, somewhere there, but when it just listed, the Vista was $12 million. The Royal, one of the Royals, is which one of which I'm going to show you, it was listed for $16 million in this gated community. Can you believe? But yes, it's a beautiful area where a lot of tourists are. It's right in between Ocho Rios and Montego Bay, 35 minutes to either on a good day. You can literally stand in the community and see the back of the new Rio Acrel. I think that's what it's called. Ocean Coral Spring is just nearby. Royalton, Montego Bay is very close, I think like 15 minutes. Grand Bahia is just say 25 to 30 minutes as well. I mean, it's a well sought after area, and if you have it, I think you should grab it. All right, now like I said, beautiful landscape, the properties are well maintained, a lot of persons are living there. I did not get the count of how many phases are there and how much homes are in each phase, but it is a beautiful community. Properties are there for rent. It's a great investment location where you can have your Airbnb and like villa. You can rent it out as villa. The properties are so nice. So upon entering, you have the little veranda here, your little cool out spot. I think the yard is 4,006 square meters, something like that. But as upon entering from the veranda, you have the living room, and right after the living room is the dining area in one, basically. But you know, you can do what you want with your space. And beyond the dining area is the lovely kitchen, compact, neat, all that you'd imagine it would be. It is quaint, it is cute. You can do your property however you want. Across from the kitchen, well, at the side of the kitchen, you have the wash area. I'm not sure if I got it in this clip, but I'll definitely insert it right after here.
Cut the music up. Yeah.
I testify for you. I do that 3-4 times again. I testify for you. I told I like you. That I do it all in a move. I'm scared of you. I'm not. As long as you're joking, now here for me.
Now, across from the living room is where we have our bedrooms. As this unit
proposes 2 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, right? So we have a master bedroom and another bedroom. The master bathroom, I did not like that idea, but it's there. It's it can be used as a powder room as well for your guests, your visitors. So the master bedroom shares the powder room. Not my ideal, but it works. Oh, and did I mention the view from your bedroom or the patio? It is ocean views. So tell me that you're not getting resort style views, okay? And it's super close to the luminous lagoon, so I can imagine what it looks like in the nighttime.
Hide your body, as long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. Tell the truth, I look better under you. I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do. I can lose when I'm with you. I can just snooze and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody like you do.
Now across from the master bedroom is the second bathroom with its own bathroom, and again with ocean views. Like, you cannot escape the ocean. The ocean is right through your window. Can you imagine waking up to this every day? This is literally your home. So if you're interested in ocean views, beautiful property. Oh, and did I tell you about the amazing pool and the gym? All right, we'll get to that. So the property is quaint but has a lot of space. This is closet from top to bottom, and it could hold a king size bed easily, but in here is a queen size bed, and then you have its own bathroom and all of that good stuff. I love the fixtures, the rain shower, you know, I like that it comes with that.
So when you got older, it seems like you came back 10 times over. Now you're sitting here in this damn corner, looking through all your thoughts and looking over your shoulder. See, you had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart.
And remember how I said I would insert pictures for the clips that you didn't see clearly? So that's the veranda. This is a kitchen. This is the wash area. This is bedroom number one with its closet. This is the bathroom. This is a second bedroom with its bathroom. And yeah, this is the first bedroom again. This is when construction was being done. This is the beautiful green and pool area I was telling you about. The gym is right here in this building as well, across from the pool. So you can imagine you just done your workout and you just go for a swim right after. Lovely views, lovely property. The main entrance is inviting, but you know you have to have security clearance to aboard the property. Now, like I said, it is a well-maintained community. There are a lot of units there for rent, and a few for sale. Still affordable, going from 33 million up to 57 million, because they have 3-bedroom units as well. So it's 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom. They have the 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom units as well. So you know the price varies from there. So you can imagine the open price was 12 million, 16 million, 18 million, and now the asking price is 33 million, 44 million, 57 million. So the price increases to like 100-200%. That is what real estate market really is. So if you should even get in right now at the 33 million on the open market, in 2 or 3 years time, you can easily get your $33 million property for a $50 million, $60 million. You understand? And, oh, supply chain bad. I just have a throw in the video here because I didn't get any good video of the pool. So this is the shot I got. But yeah, beautiful property. You should go and visit. You should call the realtor and schedule a viewing. It is beautiful. You will love it, I promise you. So you can continue to look throughout the videos and you can tell me what you like. You know, I have a lot of properties that I need to visit because I have the photos, but I haven't gone there and I don't have the videos, so I cannot post. So yes, there are a lot of listings that I have for you, but you have to tell me, guys, do you want land as well, or is it just homes, is it just houses? Because I do get listings for lands in Manchester, Kingston, Saint Anne, and a lot for Ocho Rios and Portland, you know, Saint Elizabeth as well. I think I have 3 on that listing. But let me know, guys, if you want lands as well. As usual, thank you so much for watching. I hope one of these properties become your home, and do come again, and remember to leave in the comments if you want lands. All right, bye.